Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connor's used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Before!
my move! Lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. Hunters! Here it comes. You can't get through his skin. Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Go! No! Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Hurt you, I will. That tail is taking evolution way too far. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. If I get close enough! Enough!
forever! A new trick. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Into his gums if I get close enough! Yeah.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?